So I have done the wrapping of my suman and I'm going to place here now in the steaming pot. That. That's it. And it's ready for steaming. I'm going to put wet cloth on top to cover so that it will steam properly. And that's it. I'm going to show you the outcome later.